The rolling mill ruin from the Old Dominion Iron and Steel Company. And in the distance, I believe I'm seeing a piano. Now, this is something that you won't find labeled in too many products. Made in America. Let me join in.